مثلاً احنا هاري ده لما جوا من عالم مارفل Check out that Drake, that it's called the Drake After Dark Challenge, Drake After Dark Challenge by Harry Miller. It's a new challenge, it ain't the Kiki Challenge, it's a new shit.
Doing!
I said, hey, you'll be cool time. You'll be cool time. Nostalgic, probably tomorrow. I'm too tired tonight. Gotta work tomorrow. I'm trying to see if you got any new moves. Same old Tiger name. Tiger. Time. Oh, you missed that shit? Got my first win with Sagat. Like I said, I'm gonna go online tomorrow. Play against my nigga Deepu Tang. Probably get my ass kicked though, cause I ain't good in Street Fighter. I'm good at Street Fighter 2, Hyper Fighting, Street Fighter Alpha, but mainly Hyper Fighting, or any Street Fighter 2 really. But you know, I gave 5 a chance. It's trying to resurrect itself with Sagat, Cody, Nostalgic Cody from Final Fight. Cost me a little grip, but you know, time for the upgrade. Trying to learn different stuff with him. I mean, he's pretty swift. You know, Street Fighter 2 will always have the best controls for Saga, but he's pretty swift on here. It's not too laggy, like how Chun-Li is kind of laggy on here from Street Fighter 2. He's pretty swift and accurate. Swift like Strobe Mile. Everybody knows it's a number that I won't have. Regals. Tiger Knee is something serious. Can't wait to try that on people, Tang. Yeah. Yeah. think I bought this player. It's ain't cool, it's ain't cool, whatever. I don't know. Then again, I'm like that. I don't know. I mean, I got the season pass. So, that should be everybody. $60. And the season pass is $29.99. That's crazy. It should come with everything for all of that. And you gotta pay separate for costumes. That's ridiculous. Back in the day, when you got costumes, you unlock them. Beat the game with somebody, you unlock the costume. Now they just rape your pockets. Go home on. Okay, that's a new move. Nice talking to you. Ooh, what place you got? What place you got? What place you got? I like that new punch right there, that straight right or left, whatever it is. I can't see, but I don't know. I think it was just a guy. But I don't know. But that punch right there, what is that? A right, straight, right, like Mayweather? Yeah, he's contained. You're going to have a problem with that punch. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Tear your ass, no homo. I'm gonna tear your ass up with that punch. Yeah, you better get ready for that. Feel like he has. Oh, better pay us. Better suck my dark. I gotta deal with in life. Tell all the motherfuckers I better suck my dick. Pay my bills, suck my dick. Turn that ass. Nasty ass. Suck it. With your nasty ass. Punch right there. Like that punch right there. And if you pretend you won't box me with one punch. You pick Sagat, I pick Sagat. And we use this punch and block. That's the only thing we could do. I'll flush your ass, nigga. With just that punch right there. Boom. Just like that. I'm talking about no tiger uppercuts, no tiger knees, straight up punch like that. Like a boxing match. Or you could throw the jab like that. So you could hit the square button. You could hit the square button like that or throw that punch. So that's the only two moves we got. Or you could do it ducking down too. Yeah, nigga. That birdie. I know you grabbed with him. I know you nice with that Zangief. I know. Trust me, nigga, I know. But now Sagat in the game, nigga. Kobe. But anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed. Gave y'all the ending. So, yeah, I got more for y'all.